स्टार्ट सेक्शन 4 ऑफ द 1894 एक्ट प्रोवाइड्स फॉर अ नोटिफिकेशन टू बी पब्लिश्ड इन द ऑफिशियल गजेट एंड लोकल न्यूज़पेपर्स व्हेन यूअर इट अपीयर्स टू बी appropriate government that the land in any locality is needed or likely to be needed for any public purpose. Stop. After considering the objection under section 5A of the person interested, comma, a notification or declaration is issued under section 6. Stop. The notice to person interested for determination of compensation is issued under section 9. Stop. Thereafter, comma, inquiry and award is made by the collector under section 11 of the 1894 act. Stop. Under section 16 thereof, comma, when the collector has made an award under section 11, comma, he may take possession of the land, comma, which shall thereupon vest absolutely in government free from all encumbrances. Stop. The Supreme Court in V. Chandrasekharan and another's case Supra opined that the transferee of such a land after issuance of notification under section 4 of the 1894 Act will not have any right to challenge the acquisition thereof, but will have right to receive compensation as he steps into the shoes of the original landowner. Stop. Para. In view of the above, comma, the law on the issue can be summarized to the effect that a person who purchases land subsequent to the issuance of a section 4 notification with respect to it, comma, is not competent to challenge the validity of the acquisition proceedings on any ground whatsoever, comma, for the reason that the sale deed executed in his favor does not confer upon him, comma, any title, and at the most he can claim compensation on the basis of his vendor's title. Stop. In UP, Jal Nigam and another versus Kalra Properties Private Limited and others 11, comma, Messrs. Kalra Properties had purchased the land after the notification under section 4 subsection 1 of the 1894 Act was published. Stop. It was held that the sale was void. Again, the estate and Messrs. Kalra Properties acquired no right, comma, title or interest in the land. Stop. It could not challenge the validity of the notification or the irregularity in taking possession of land before publication of the declaration under section 6. Stop. Any encumbrances created by the owner after section 4 subsection 1 notification is published does not bind the government, and such a purchaser does not acquire any title on the property. Stop. The purchaser is a person interested in the compensation, comma, since he steps into the shoes of erstwhile owner, comma, and is entitled to claim compensation. Stop. The next question is whether the respondent is entitled to compensation and, comma, if so, comma, from what date and at what rate? Question mark. The original owner has the right to the compensation under section 23 subsection 1 of the act. Stop. Consequently, comma, though the respondent acquired no title to the land, comma, at best he would be entitled to step into the shoes of the owner and claim payment of the compensation, comma, but according to the provisions of the act. Stop. It is settled law that the price prevailing as on the date of the publication of the notification under section 4 subsection 1 is the price to which the owner of person who has an interest in the land is entitled to. Stop. Therefore, comma, the purchaser as a person interested in the compensation, comma, since he steps into the shoes of erstwhile owner, comma, is entitled to claim compensation.